you guys. What is up? Welcome back for another Shred episode. It feels like a hot minute since I've said that. Today, I'm jam-packing everything health and fitness into this video, so I hope you guys enjoy. I just wanted to thank you for coming back if you're already a subscriber and keeping up on my progress. It really means a lot. Today, we're doing a physique update. I have a little bit of a lower body, like booty and leg workout to show you guys. Also, a really affordable activewear haul. I picked up some sports bras and I believe like one or two pairs of shorts that were all really affordable, so I'm gonna share that with you. And we're just gonna do a full update about my cut. So if you are already following my channel, you know that I'm currently doing a 12-week cut with the goal of fat loss and leaning down and just feeling better, having more mental clarity, putting more nutrient-dense and nutrient-rich foods into my body just so I can feel my best and have the most progress and stuff in the gym. But for this update, I wanted to share with you guys, I actually had an injury about 2 weeks ago. If you follow me on Instagram story, you know I had to get an MRI. So my right shoulder has actually been really hurting now for almost 2 weeks. There was no specific incident where I picked up like a super heavy dumbbell and did like a crazy lateral raise and I heard it crack or anything. It was kind of an injury that just came on over time, which is so frustrating because I've been doing so incredible on my cut. This is probably the only cut I've ever done, I can honestly say, where I've been 100% in it. And if you follow my social medias, I've been posting all my workouts and what I'm eating, and I feel very consistent and very motivated right now. And I was so excited about all my progress, which I still am, but having, you know, any type of injury or pain can really like slow you down and like mess with you mentally. Luckily, I have an incredible coach. You guys know Aaliyah, I've mentioned her a bunch. She was an angel. I told her what happened and she actually rewrote me some home workouts that don't involve any upper body. So I'm totally still able to make progress. I'm still in my cut. I'm not like quitting or anything. But yeah, I've had really, really bad shoulder pain on my right shoulder for almost 2 weeks now. So I was doing some home exercises and trying to like rotate it and do whatever I could do like every night, just like a little bit of therapy work at home, hoping the pain would go away. And long story short, it didn't. So I did go into the doctor. They don't perform x-rays at that office for whatever reason. He told me all they could offer me was an MRI. So we did that and the results showed that I have shoulder impingement and shoulder inflammation. So there's no actual tear in my rotator cuff, according to the MRI, which is good because I don't need surgery as of now, which is what he said. But they did refer me to a physical therapist and he said I should do about 3 to 6 months of work with the physical therapist on just like exercises to re-strengthen my shoulder. So it's very frustrating and I can't lie, I've been kind of down this past week because when my body personally leans out, I start seeing the most progress right away in my arms. So just to not be able to lift upper body or anything has been, you know, it sucked because I love lifting upper body. I can't really lift shoulders or rear delts or anything right now, or it just really, really hurts this area. The pain's also really bad at night. So yeah, as of right now, I'm just focusing on making sure my nutrition is on point. I'm getting in whatever cardio I can, and then I'm following the like custom program that Leah has set for me so I can continue to have progress. I'm on week number 8, so it is a 12-week cut. I wanted to lose around 15 pounds. As of today, I'm 8.5 pounds down from my starting point, which I'm happy with. Like, I'm not upset at it. I've been giving full effort, so I'm very happy with that progress, but I feel like if I didn't, you know, injure my shoulder and I could go a little harder at the gym this past like 2 weeks and have a little bit more calorie burn, I would be a little farther ahead. So it definitely is a little frustrating, but I'm just trying to be really positive and just take it as a sign that maybe I was just overdoing it and to just take this time to relax. Relax a little bit and just, yeah, make sure I'm back on track mentally and everything. But yeah, the physique update that you guys saw at the first clip, that's just exactly how I'm looking raw as of this morning. And yeah, I'm still definitely hoping to hit around 15 pounds lost at the end of my cut. So I know a lot of you guys are enjoying the health and fitness content. So many of you follow my channel for that reason, and I know you're on your own weight loss journey. So I just wanted to thank you for all the kind comments and you guys being so supportive on YouTube and on my social media. Anytime I share photos in the gym or my progress, you guys are so incredibly complimenting, and just to have so many of you check in with me every day and ask like how my progress is going, it's really, really cool to have you guys there to motivate me and to just like keep me going. So I don't know, you guys are just the best. So thank you for that. So yeah, going along with health and fitness and like active wear, I wanted to share with you guys a bunch of the new workout clothes I got. I've done a few other like sports bra and workout clothing hauls within the past like few months, and you guys seem to really like them. If you're new to my channel, I'm all about affordable recommendations, whether it's clothing or beauty, anything whatsoever. You will always catch me recommending things on my channel that I truly feel like my audience and like single moms can afford. So everything I ever mention is very budget friendly. Everything I got in this order is from ThredUp. If you're already a subscriber, I've talked about them probably like 10 times. So ThredUp is incredible. They give you guys 30% off and everything on their site is already so cheap. Like, that's the whole point of the site. Some of their stuff is secondhand and some of it is brand new. When I very first started shopping on the site, I thought everything was secondhand, and then I got one of my first packs packages and a lot of stuff had tags on it. And I was like, what the hell? So a lot of it's actually new, which is cool. Never been used. Even when something is tagged as secondhand on the site and I get it, it's always in incredible, absolutely incredible shape. What's cool about their site is they have really popular brands. So they've got Lululemon, Adidas, Nike, Lorna Jane, Michael Kors, and it's all like 50 to 75% off. Plus you guys are able to use the 30% off coupon I have for you on top of that. So absolutely incredible. So yeah, when I made this order, I specifically wanted to do activewear so it could fit right along in with this series. So the first thing I picked up is this Adidas hoodie. Again, tags on, brand new. I believe this was about 50% off on the site. It's just got the original Adidas stripes going down the side. Oh, that's cool. Mesh hoodie. Brand new, really lightweight. This will be perfect to go to the gym and just like warm up and do a little bit of cardio before I get into my lift. I will definitely get use out of that. I do remember specifically asking if they could shoot over a few just like light and breathable workout tanks. So let's see here, this is cute. This little mesh orange top. We have a racer back here. Looks really lightweight, so it'll be good for sweat. Oh my God, these are beautiful. I don't even remember picking these out. All right, so we got some like snakeskin leggings. The brand is Mishi. Never actually heard of that. This band here is so thick. Oh my gosh, really good quality. I bet these are gonna have really good like tummy control. So we got the snakeskin going all the way down. Ooh, I'm gonna look so cute in the gym wearing these. These are gorgeous. Can't wait to try those on. I'll have the prices of everything like listed for you guys as well. I also wanted to just pick up a few like t-shirts or tank tops that were neutral colors that could just go along with like all my black leggings, cause you know I'm basic. So picked up just this gray and black tank. Most of the tank tops I got in a size medium. At the beginning of my fitness journey, I was like consistently a large, but now I'm starting to order mediums for most things. So we just have this really, really thin light neon one. Some of them that look a little big, I'll just end up tying it up into a crop top and just do like a cute sports bra under. This is actually super cool. So it's a sports bra that goes over only on one side and there's a little hole in the front right there. That is gonna be so cute on. Again, I just love that it's black because pretty much all my leggings are black and gray, so I can just pair it with anything. So huge thank you again to ThredUp for the goodie package and for the 30% off code for you guys. I'll have that linked in the description. Definitely check it out if you need new activewear. They also have regular like day-to-day clothes as well. I 100% trust their site and would recommend it to you guys. So I'll have all that info listed down there. Also here, I wanted to end off the video by sharing some of my workout footage for the booty day I did. I had a little intro clip into this workout, but for some reason it got lost, so my bad. I'm just gonna let the clips play. A lot of you said you prefer that rather than the voiceover, so I'll have this whole workout for you listed below in the description box. You can kind of follow along.